Mana.
Vanguard. Okay. Golden Pactful Paladin. Draw. Come to the Wavering. Skill. Draw one card. Last turn.
Ride. Draw. Quick Shield Ticket. And your Vanguard is also 7,000. Each of these 7,000, thank you.
No guard.
Okay. And the car I should have ordered.
Let's check Critical Trick. Draw. Ride. Toy Cannon Dragon. Attack.
No guard.
Last check. No trigger.
Damage trigger.
No guard. Last check.
Right. Well, here he does not get the 1,000 bonus because his soul is not correct. It'll be 9,000 at the moment.
9,000, okay, no guard.
Let's get a trigger. I've got a trigger. Critical trigger to the Vanguard.
Critical.
It is ruined.
Trigger,
trigger,
triggers.
I ride. Dragonic Overlord across. Smash my hit. Force 2. Twin drive. First check, no trigger. Second check, no trigger.
First check, critical trigger all effects. Next check, no trigger.
Okay, fast turn.
Scan. My ride, Spectral Duke Dragon. Measure here. Exile 2. I will draw Water Meal Skill and I will draw a special dragon. Look at top 5 cards. So here, Paul 2.
So you know how to explore the palace revolve around grade 2s?
Pretty solid.
talking about his superior column?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's kind of a little different. His MS had grade 2, so he swapped over to grade 3 for the United Sanctuary
column.
For the new format?
Yeah.
So now you get more benefits with only being grade 3s. On that world.
This for Thin Drain, Dimension, and the Temple Blast. Missionary Gift, XO2. I will draw, and I will call. Adrain, Jeffy. So what do you want to attack first? So you need 17,000 empty. Is it 13,000 over plus one critical? So it is 13. The boost would be 20,000 and two criticals at the clocks.
But the bar.
20, draw. First check. Front trigger. 10,000 power to the entire front row. Next check. Give trigger, you have 4, I have 3, I have 10 that heal. So I will give the power 2. You have 5 cards in the hand. I will give it to Spectral Beak Dragon. Skill out Spectral Beak Dragon. Pump the boss 1. Retire 3 revelers. We see it going soul. We can go some soul. I'll counter charge with justicial 5,000 power to Spectral Beast Dragon. I don't have limit break, so he only has 5 minus 1, so it's 5 plus 1. And here it is. Front trigger, here it is. So he's at 33, with the plus 5 is 38. With 1 crit. So it'd be 38,000 with 2 crits and 1 blood check.
How much again?
38,000, 2 crits, 1 blood check.
Okay. That was about a meaty tank.
Yeah. Do you know that bulldog from Little Nicky?
Hmm? No problem.
Meet Mr. Beefy.
Okay. So that's going to be 4, that's going to be 53.
53, so that is going to pass. Draw a check. Your trigger cannot heal, but I will give the power to... The perk avail is matched with 32,000 power. Now it's Aggravating's turn. He's at 1924 with skill left hand perk avail to the soul for his hard work. We won't retire him. So he'll be at 34,000 at the Vanguard.
Dark. Oh, come on.
Yeah, I will pass.
Okay, that's game.
Hmm? That's he was already at 5 damage. He couldn't guard.
Oh. Okay. Good game.
Yeah, he's in.
That's going to help the roll of power.
Yeah, I'll tell you what he wants to
do. So, which one's your main user? Is it?